Reporters want to help everyone know who these candidates are. Selena Zito of the Washington Examiner, who would never be mistaken for some liberal activist, tried to ask Barnette some basic questions. She got blown off. Basic questions like, what's the name of your hometown? And when was she in officer candidate school? But Barnette would not even share details about her military service. It's baffling. Or is it?